Carlos Bowling Alley on Southland Drive. Clean out.